I played good today. I made no bogeys. I started with a birdie on the 10th hole, which was my first one, and then I made all pars until my 10th hole that I birdied that one. I also birdied the third hole, which it was the par 5, 12 for me. So I was 3 under, and then I was just making pars, hitting good shots and good chances for birdie. But the second 9 holes, it was more windy. So at the end, I ended up with a birdie on my 17th, so I'm happy with the round. I mean, I think it's a big thing, but I'm just trying to stay in the moment and just to play my own game. When I am in the course, I like to go to my game and just stay in the present. And then outside, just have fun. My family is here, so I'm just gonna go have lunch with them and have some laughs. So I just wanna enjoy the time that I'm here, because this is great to be here in Dubai. So I feel very lucky about that, and I don't really think about the result or the winning of the Off Merit. It will be, we'll see in a few days. I'm playing with her, and we have the scorecard, and there are a few scoreboards that you can see. So she's playing great, hitting great shots. I mean, I'm happy for her because she's a great player and very nice girl. So good luck for her these 2 days, and we'll see who is the best. Yeah, we played a lot amateur golf together, match plays, and she played with Germany, I played with Spain. Then she went to college for 1 year, I was there as well. So we have been playing a lot. She's, I think, 1 year older than me. So, I mean, and then on tour this year we have played a lot, and she has been always really nice and always very kind and happy to help. So I really appreciate that, and I wish her always the best. La verdad que ha sido un día bueno porque he hecho menos 4, he empezado con un birdie, luego he hecho todo pares y birdie al hoyo 10 y al 12, con lo cual iba a menos 3 y acabo con un birdie al 17. Yo creo que la ronda es muy positiva porque hacer un menos 4 yo creo que está muy bien. Sí, estoy intentando jugar mi juego e ir a lo mío, estar en el presente en todo momento, porque todavía quedan 2 días y Caroline está jugando muy bien. Le deseo lo mejor y a ver quién gana en estos días.